Hello and welcome to Newsclick. I'm Anusha Paul and that's another episode of Daily Roundup. The LDF government in Kerala has extended a helping hand to the distressed farmers in North India. State Finance Minister Thomas Isaac on Wednesday said LDF government is introducing a scheme to support the distressed North Indian farmers who are fighting for a better prices for their produce. Recently, farmers from many states including Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, etc. had taken to the streets to protest against the mere pricage for their agricultural produce. Under Yogi Adityanath-led BJP government in Uttar Pradesh, potato farmers in January last year dumped their produce in front of the assembly as a mark of protest. UP contributes about 35% to the country's total potato production and the state government was not able to buy it from the farmers and store it. The students of Jamia Millia Islamia have been protesting for about a week against Hafiz Ahmed, the HOD of Applied Arts Department. Ahmed is facing multiple complaints of sexual harassment and verbal abuses. The protesting students are demanding immediate action against the accused. However, Ahmed, along with a group of students in support of him, has made several attempts to disperse the protest with physical threats and intimidation. On February 7, 2019, students were protesting when the professor and his supporters came out and reportedly attacked the women protesters. Three women were injured and FIR was registered. The women are alleging that the HOD has been misbehaving with the female students by passing filthy comments, and the students have also alleged that they have been facing irregularities in marks distribution owing to based on favoritism. Another allegation leveled at the professor is that he had labeled Kashmiri students as terrorists. The protesters have demanded immediate and unbiased inquiry against the alleged harasser. Eight people have died after three more succumbed on Thursday in an alleged huge tragedy in Tariya Sujan area. According to the police, some people consumed poisonous liquor in a fair in Virat Kohanwalia village in Tariya Sujan area. Five people died on Tuesday night, while several others were rushed to the hospitals. Relative of one of the deceased alleged that the villagers are getting addicted to the spurious liquor and the police is not stopping them for their personal benefit. From the international desk. On 5th of February, teachers at four chartered schools in Chicago went on a strike after they failed to reach renewed contract agreements with the Chicago International Chartered School authorities. The call for the strike was given by the Chicago Teachers Union, CTU, which represents teachers from public schools and chartered schools in the state. The strike, which was called by the teachers of Wrightwood Elementary School, Ellison High School, Northtown Academy High School and Chicago Quest High School, halted regular classes at these schools where about 2,200 students study. Last year, teachers at Azero Chartered School in Chicago had gone on a four-day strike demanding pay rises and smaller classrooms. On 4th of February, 95% members of the Oakland Educators Association voted in favor of a strike action, demanding a smaller class size, student support and living wages from Oakland Unified School District's management of Oakland Public Schools. That's all we have for today's episode of Daily Roundup. To keep yourself updated, just log on to www.newsclick.in. Also, you can follow us on Facebook and YouTube.